I am Atul Salgar from Army Institute of Technology, Pune. So, I have developed the home automation project, which is very basic and simple to understand to everyone. So, it is not very work hard to do this project. You can do at your home very easily, and you can understand all these things. And it is very cost effective. First of all, I want to say that it is very cost effective and it is very useful for you. So, in this, I have used that the I explained that everything here. That first one is the PCB design of Atmega 8 of AVI microcontroller, which control the relay to drive that. So another PCB design is of relay circuit board. So in this, first of all, I use the 9 volt battery to give the supply to the voltage regulator 7805, which gives the 5 volt. Which gives the 5 volt to the microcontroller as well as the relay circuit board to drive that. So in this I have used that TV remote control, which is the Philips company remote TV remote. So in this, I explain that how it works. So in this, the remote control has a 14 bit address. In this, first 2 bits are of start bit and third bit is of toggle bit, and the next preceding 5 bits are of own remote control address, and the last 6 bits are of the address of every button, individual button address. So in this, I coded that in microcontroller that the last 6 bit in to the port D, so that we can control the whole appliances. So in this, you can see the working here. So now I explain the working here. I switched on the AC supply here. So first of all I press the one button so that I can getting switched on the one appliances here. So I pressing here. So DC fan is getting on. You see that DC fan is getting on. DC fan is getting on, so I switched it off by remote control. So fan is getting off. So another appliance is I getting switched on. So bulb is getting on now. You can see that. So pressing by off button. So now I pressing the another appliance. So you can see that the another bulb is getting on. So now I simultaneously switched on the appliances. So I pressing the one button here. So the DC fan and the bulb getting on simultaneously. So you can switch it on simultaneously. So here I switched it off. So the appliances are getting off. Now I pressing the fourth button. So both bulb are getting on now. You can see that. And I pressing the 8, so that I can switch down the whole appliance. So you can see that whole appliance are getting on, and I switch down. Thank you. So thank you to everyone, and have a pleasant day.